Sure, most of us use a wide array of modern electronic devices daily, but how well do you actually understand them? Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today, we're counting down our picks for the top 5 myths about technology. Before we begin, we publish new content every day, so be sure to subscribe to our channel and ring the bell to get notified about our latest videos. We may be a bunch of digital boys and girls living in a digital world, but most of us are simple consumers who need to defer to experts, blogs, and forums when making decisions about technology. And many of our technological habits, either in daily use or purchasing choices, are dictated by popular misconceptions. Number 5. Expensive HDMI cables are a worthy investment. In this throwaway world of disposable goods, there's a cheap version of nearly every conceivable electronic. As you may have learned when you bought that $50 off-brand tablet, your knockoff GoPro that lasted 2 weeks, or that no-name PC that keeps freezing, you often get what you pay for. Cheap electronics are usually cheaply made and perform poorly. Although that's a good general rule to bear in mind when shopping, HDMI cables are a notable exception. You can spend $5 or $200 on a cable, but as far as home use goes, you won't notice a lick of difference in terms of picture or audio quality. Number 4. Camera quality can be measured in megapixels. Ah, buzzwords. In any given consumer industry, it's important to give the people a figure for them to whip out and compare with fellow enthusiasts. Now, it would be misleading to dismiss megapixels outright. Of course, resolution matters, but as we're seeing with smartphone screens, at a certain resolution, quality increase is indiscernible. There are plenty of cameras out there that boast a high megapixel count, with otherwise lackluster specs, ultimately crippling the product's potential in ways that high resolution can't compensate for. Many cameras with lower resolution have larger, higher quality sensors, which often provide better results. Lens quality, image stabilizing software, and the digital camera's image processor can all make or break a device. Number 3. It's okay to leave your laptop plugged in. As some of you may already know, the old, you have to let your devices run out of battery completely before recharging them rule is a thing of the past. The widespread adoption of lithium-ion and polymer cells has made that practice not only outdated, but generally a bad habit. What that doesn't mean, however, is that you can leave your devices, like your laptop, plugged in indefinitely. If your laptop is fully charged, for the love of battery life, unplug it. Charging a fully charged laptop puts unneeded stress on the battery, especially if the laptop is in use and tends to run hot. As with most things, balance is key. Number 2. Laptops are a major cause of male infertility. There is some truth to this myth, but the media has seriously exaggerated the dangers of laptops and the findings of research. The reality is laptops, if used literally and kept on the lap for extended periods of time, have been found to increase scrotal temperature. Increased heat in the testicles does negatively affect fertility, but the same applies to saunas, hot tubs, long, rigorous bike rides, and more. Laptops, if used extensively, should be placed on a surface, not in your lap. Laptops are no more inherently problematic than any other heat source that may impact the testicular temperature. According to Dr. Andrew Weil at the University of Arizona, laptops are, quote, probably not the greatest threat to male fertility. Number 1. Cell phones can start gas fires. We know, there are signs at gas stations telling you not to use your cell phone for this very reason. But honestly, it seems like the world is so afraid of gasoline fires, rightfully so, that they'd rather perpetuate a myth than risk seeing it become fact. A news story about an explosion in New York City, which was allegedly started by a young man answering his phone and igniting the vapors, is often cited as proof. While certainly an interesting story, it's the only reported one. And upon further review, Second Assistant Fire Chief Patrick Koch determined the cell phone was most likely not the cause. The more realistic danger is static electricity, which people should discharge before pumping. Do you agree with our picks? Check out these other great clips from WatchMojo, and be sure to subscribe and ring the bell to be notified about our latest videos.